I mean, now we gotta see what all these things that we're collecting are for.
That's right, we did kill the Riddler.
Now I remember.
Yeah, and Two-Face.
Yep.
He's all muhahaha.
Alright, now let's see.
What is this?
Now to find out why we needed all this stuff in the first place.
Creepy haunted mansion.
Okay, yeah. So far, so good. A little ice skating.
Realistically, that would take at least. take at least 10 minutes. You know, realistically, it'd make more sense for Two-Face to be the guy who knows what he's doing, really, because he's like, it's supposed to be a super threatening criminal.
Yeah.
Not a goofball.
Woo is race.
A race.
Aww. I don't want it to win.
Pat Wolf.
Alright, now to get the gold.
The money.
We beat the villain story, now to do this.
What kind of bank is this? Like, how are these people, like...
Or not.
oh well. I'm twitching his eyes.
Oh, I'm Riddler now.
Oh, what?
You're Two-Face.
How did that happen?
Because, well, I was Two-Face last time, so that'll make it switches.
Aww.
Lols. Oh man, there's a police chopper shooting at us.
There is a police chopper shooting at us.
I don't even know if pressing button helps. Oh,
no,
the SWAT team's here.
Boom, right?
We at least have 5 stars. Or 4 stars.
Yes. Grand Theft Lego.
Grand Theft Batman.
Grand Theft Lego Batman. The video game.
I got a headache.
Lego Batman, the video.
Do I even have like a little stun ability?
No, you just got you got
he
guns.
Flips his coins, that's what he does.
You got coins. No, that's your idle animation.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
I got... What do I have to stun them with?
You don't have anything. You can shoot guys.
Oh, that's fun.
Well, all the other characters can't, so... Ha. Ah.
Okay.
I mean, what did Clayface have?
He had his little coffee mug hand.
You could...
What the heck? Bullets just bounce off of you?
No.
Yeah, they do. I just shot you with a bullet.
Me?
Yeah.
Well, if you're, like, attacking, I do, for some reason. Sorry. I mean, this is probably running off of Lego Star Wars Possessed 10, even. I mean, I'm pretty sure all the Lego games, at least on the Wii. I think the Lego games that are, like, the level by level without a hub world, I think they run off the same engine. So I'm pretty sure, like, Indiana Jones, Batman. See another camera that's useless.
Look at you, useless camera.
I was about to say mind control guy, and then I remembered.
Oh,
he has the broom.
I don't want to go in there. I'm just kidding.
You can oh
grab bust
you
open
can go
that.
In poison.
What? Oh, that's right. I can go in poison.
That's another ability of his. I mean, in the Batman universe, Two-Face really has no superpowers whatsoever. He just looks really weird.
Yeah.
Oh crap! I should get away.
Oh yeah.
Now, how dare you mind control me? Oh man, you could. What happened here?
Oh jeez, yeah. We couldn't have. We had to do it this way. We couldn't have just went through this broken part of the fence.
I mean, it wouldn't have been any different from going through. I mean, remember we got up from here with the seed, so I don't think it would have mattered.
Oh, like, oh, thank you.
Oh, that's what you need it for.
Yeah. Bust all these crates open.
You can't go any further than this. Well, there's something down here.
Oh, there's stuff down there. Oh, whoa.
Oh, I got a Batman. Can you just come over?
Nope.
Wait, when did that appear?
When did what appear?
Wait, why can't I... Like, usually it at least moves me over. I'm not allowed to play anymore.
Just wait till I get to the top.
Or if you fall down.
That will not happen.
No, you have to go down. I'm not spawning in.
Oh.
Jump down.
Well, isn't that a damn shame? I guess I should just keep on building this, shouldn't I?
You traitor, leaving Riddler down there unable to move.
Yeah.
Better miss that jump.
It's okay, it'll probably respawn.
What?
You're gonna respawn here. It's gonna happen.
No, I'm not gonna respawn until I'm you're closer to where I was.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, I thought...
Otherwise it would've... Like, it can't really
just
move.
Just press start and you'll probably...
I am. Out. I've been doing that for a while. I'm just...
Actually?
Yeah, mashing that button. I have to, like, it can move you over on... You know how it moves the camera automatically moves you over, but since I'm on a different level, that kills me. I'm so ladder here, so can you jump down here so I can get away out? Because going back up is not going to help anything.
Bye.
Oh my god.
Okay, alright,
go down there. Oops.
Okay.
Oh. I can whisper probably would help.
And I can listen.
Now I can totally get... Or not.
Right. No.
Just, that place, the propeller's moving really slow.
No!
What?
I thought it was going to fall off and then you were going to ditch me.
What the heck?
There you go.
Look at this animation.
We need one more of those bobbers turned on.
I will block all your.
Did you just see that? I just bringing dough over that guy.
I'm blocking.
Can I? How do you block?
I don't know if you can. I'm doing it by holding the B button and he's spinning his cane to come over.
Oh yeah, I can do that too. Well, I can block. Obviously, I don't swing a cane around when I block.
just grabs your other
shit. Yeah. Oh, money. Aww.
Move over.
Well, that's depressing.
I'm pushing it with the cane.
Bye.
Oh, you fall off.
That would've sucked.
Yeah, probably.
Ow. Get
they
over.
They have more health.
These aren't the pushover enemies.
They go flying off the building just as easily, though.
It's a Riddler mobile.
Whoa!
What?
Oh, wait, can I shoot down the.
Probably shoot down some stuff.
Cameras down.
Yay!
Is there another camera? I bet there is, because they made a noise. Oh, I could shoot the stuff down there. Yeah!
No, 2 out of 2. Yay.
2 out of 3.
What? So, oh, did it? Oh.
Yeah.
Well, go get that third camera then.
I don't know where it is.
I guess we'll find out. Oh, there it is.
Oh, there it is. You didn't have to wait till the next episode of Dragon Ball Z.
Apparently that's all that was for.
Oh, we can't even get it. Can't get up there.
Why?
Does it look like we can get up there?
Nope. Maybe.
Oh, wait, maybe.
Ah, stop.
I wanted him to jump out. What?
I was at 1 health and I touched the electricity.
Oh, this is a thing. Okay.
Oh, jeez, never mind.
That's not gonna work. Anyway.
We need an electricity proof guy.
No, that's not just that. We need a double jumper, because they can just double jump to these.
Yeah.
Whoa, hello.
You need to mind control that guy. Okay, that's oh, I see what you're supposed to do. Get your guy over there.
Gotta do this one first.
Oh, I thought it was like one thing where you're supposed to put him in there.
Go the other one.
Yeah. There you go. Now let's lock him in there.
I like how even though we're grabbing all the money, it goes to Riddler, even though
he's
totally doing it. Yay! Oh no.
Oh no, more SWAT guys that I'm gonna ruthlessly murder. Oh,
Or they could just not appear.
Yeah, that works too.
We gotta go this way. Why are you going that way?
Well, I wanted the money.
Oh, I was hoping they wouldn't stop running and just run into
it. Yes, I was gonna run through the death lasers.
You gotta shoot it. Not bad.
Well, I was gonna shoot it anyways. What am I shooting? Oh!
A glowy thing. If anything glows, then investigate it. And blow it up.
Yeah, money!
Oh, okay.
Oh, let's push this giant.
I'm gonna push it! And then... Oh, I can totally...
Like a little Legend of Zelda ice physics up in here. Push the block. Okay. Yeah. Apparently I'm in the line of fire now.
Ow.
Yeah, have fun pushing that block.
I can't do anything, but you have the gun. Just hide.
Boom, get wrecked, noob, get wrecked.
As if it's done. I don't know, that should not have worked that way. I mean, unless it's real gold. Well, would real gold deflect a laser back through itself?
I probably not.
You know, because we're getting this gold, we should automatically get a supervillain on this one.
Yeah. I mean, only supervillains.
Realistic. Oh.
Oh yeah.
I don't shine in there.
Look at all this money
taste
I can get.
The radiation. I didn't come up with that.
You didn't come up with that? Oh, Kevin, you and your unoriginal jokes.
It was funny, wasn't it?
Look at Stinky McFee.
Oh, go in the elevator.
Look at Stinky.
Go in the elevator.
Just watch this. Look at all this. Look at his stinky feet.
Yeah, I know. That's just to show you can.
close the elevator door. There we go. Let's collect this money. Destroy the camera. Use, you know, evidence and whatnot. Because people
very
are.
Very clear.
Yeah. Rhythm. It's very clear he was doing this crime.
Left clues at this, well, for Batman, but yeah.
Yeah. Oops. What are you doing?
I can hear people fighting. Hit the switch. It's not that hard.
It is that hard.
Okay, instead of an elevator, you got this. Or not.
Oh, what the? Oh, yeah, I see what you're supposed to do.
This is like, it's like the most pointless part of the. That's just to mean, hey, you gotta have Riddler for this.
Yeah.
Hello. Shoot them.
Oh, yeah. I'm just not used to being Two-Face.
Oh, boy. I can do this one.
Aww. I want him to feel special.
Is there something over here?
No, but there's something.
Oh, I hit the spell. I didn't know what it did. I missed. We need a Joker for that.
Oh. Whatever that is.
I like doing backflips. I like doing backflips too.
So walk over this dusty poison over here.
Oh, I'll just block myself. No one will. Oh,
money!
No one will shoot the Riddler because he's blocking,
swinging his cane around.
Just not towards the enemies,
who are officially dead. Oh, just don't walk
hit
in
the
there.
Switch. Well, not that. Why
I
would that do
I
any?
Want money. I just want money. Because I'm greedy. Don't blame me just because I'm greedy.
Push.
There we go. I can't get behind it. There we go.
Whatever.
Whatever, I'll just hop over it. Maybe not.
Shoot it. Shoot it.
Oh god. 1 out of 4.
One out of four? Actually, I think I saw one of those earlier.
Should we go back and destroy it, or is it not worth it?
I don't think it was... Oh, it was that, maybe.
Oh, yeah.
Is that it?
I think so, yeah. No.
Either it's immune to gunshots, and not to punching, or... yeah.
Why don't you just jump up and punch it?
You'd need a double jump. I can't jump any higher than you can.
Yeah.
Happened to both of us.
Thank you. Money, money, money. No time to destroy this thing with my weapon. Oh, okay. Maybe not. Are those piggy banks? I just realized what those were. No! Evil mastermind.
Well, yeah, I don't know why that's immune to gunshots and not to punches.
As for trying to blow me up with lasers.
Oh man!
Oh man,
like
there's
total
just a swarm of guys.
Super Smash Brothers. Melee.
This is a total brawl.
Wii U. Ready to have Wii U?
Yeah, this is a total Wii U fest.
You, I make the joke too many times.
Yeah, you do. And what's next? The me?
No, it's the Wii U too.
The us?
That's next. Actually, probably not, because the new president predicted that the Wii U would fail.
Did he?
Yeah. Over there. Over here. Oh. I think he's only temporary for like the next year.
Well, yeah.
Until he finds someone else. Maybe he's actually older than Iwata, so.
Is he?
Yeah. He's in his 60s.
Hopefully, Ellie. Oh! Well, that wasn't very good design on their part, now was it?
What? Yeah.
That wasn't very good statue placement.
And then you can build it into a giant robot.
Oh, there's some more giant robots to be built.
Yeah.
That is not a giant robot.
I mean, it's the beginning of a giant robot. It's not that hard.
And then when that thing explodes, and now we can build more giant robots.
Oh, we can make a switch.
Now we can get more giant robots with mind control.
I can mind control. Build a ladder. I don't know why they hide ladders
inside boxes.
We might get super villain. Given without all the extra cash.
What extra cash?
Did you forget why we're doing this?
Oh, that's right. We're stealing gold.
Which, once again, I don't get why Riddler's doing that, because... I mean, Two-Face does make a lot of sense. What?
Oh, did I just hurt myself with my own...
You shot yourself.
Can I do that?
Yeah.
Oh my goodness,
it bounces off of it. Okay, I can't.
Let's go, mage.
I almost don't want to I don't want to do this, because I'm the mind controllers.
Yeah, look at this. Bullets just reflect off of you.
I guess mind control makes you invincible.
Yeah. Makes you bulletproof. Makes total sense. I mean, why wouldn't it? Don't. Yeah, why don't you just keep tiptoeing forward right there?
What are you doing? Oh, you.
Yeah, I want the giant or what? Oh, whoops. Are we just switching characters?
What, did we? No, we didn't. No!
Yay!
Oh god. Okay, shoot the save.
If I can turn. Oh, I see. What the heck? There we go. Sorry, my controller was a little bit derpy there.
Oh, I'm gonna block. Because then you...
Did I just stomp on him?
No, the SWAT officer's bullet bounced off of me and hit another SWAT officer. That's actually, like...
Does this thing destroy the robot if I walk through it?
Oh, wait. You go.
Yeah, I can probably get that gold since I blew it up.
I don't know what was the key for?
Apparently for nothing. Glasses. All the key
it's
was
too bright.
The only thing the key was for was to make Clayface happy.
No, but Clayface was sad that it was a key.
Oh, was he?
Yeah, remember? They got one guy for everything, and then that was Riddler.
Well, he probably would have been sad.
I think the plan was that shot thing.
What thing?
You know the gun?
Yeah.
That we had? I think that was supposed to shoot they thought that would destroy the door, not just bounce off of it.
Oh, yeah.
And then in there, they could just use the key for the save.
Oh.
I don't know why they couldn't use the key for the save after getting back to where it was.
Yep.
Oh, maybe they broke in through the back or something. No.
And that's chapter one. Oh, I wanted to watch
that. We already watched that once.
Did we?
Yeah.
Is that just the...
Yeah, it's the same thing every time.
Oh.